There is chief of police. What duty a chief of police do? Deputy chief, government chief, and next is deputy chief, secretary. Front is retired petrol officer, petrol officer, all are officers on what on their government, all officers. Support service, right hand side. Support service, public safety officer, secretary, salesman, and papers clerk. Coming to the next slide, this was easy. There is initiative. You may come and explain this, please. Okay. Please tell your name. To you guys.
Okay. I am Sadhna Maurya and I am here to explain the famous 14 principles in which initiative is one of the points. So in initiative. So in initiative, the first point is managers should allow employees to be innovative and creative. Fayol believed that managers needed to encourage their employees to act on their own. Without direct supervision from a superior, this key to the principle is to promote creativity and innovation. Hence, employees with more freedom and responsibility tend to have greater desire and to accomplish the job at hand. Example, many retailers have empowered the cashiers to perform price overriders without the need for a superior to approve the change. More and more companies are empowering the call center agents to perform one-time fee reservations without the approval of a supervisor.
Right. Very good.
Thank you.
Managers should allow employees to be innovative and creative. And Fayol believe that the managers needed to encourage their employees to act on their own without direct supervision from the superior. This key to this principle is to promote creativity and innovation. Innovation, we previously discussed about innovation, creativity, right? New ideas come to that field or that work, it will be innovation. Hence, employees with the more freedom and responsibility tend to have a greater desire to accomplish the job at hand. An example of this initiative, there is many retailers have empowered their cashier to perform price over price without the need for a supervisor to approve the change. And more companies are empowering their call center agents to perform on one time field reversal without approval of a supervisor. Next, come to the next slide. Now, discipline. You may come. Come and explain. No problem. First, tell your name.
My name is Khadija Khan. And here is another principle of management described by
Hanifra. Right. Discipline. Very good.
Managers need to create a workforce that strives to achieve organizational goals. They believe that discipline resulted from respectful relations between organization member and reflects the qualities of an organization. duty to act fairly and equitably. Example, a manager may ask an employee to stay late or work with pains in order to complete an assignment if the manager has always been courteous and respectful of the employee. Then they may more fairly appeal to the manager's request.
You can explain the gist of this to your friends. Share with your friends. Any gist? Managers need to create workforce and strength to achieve organizational goals.
Managers don't have to discipline with their employees to accomplish the goals of
an organization. Fantastic. Shall we come to the next slide? Individuals, next principle, remuneration of personnel. Remuneration of workers, known as remuneration of personnel. Systems that managers use to reward employees should be equitable for both employees and the organization. And here was a big proponent of bonuses and profit sharing plans because he believed it encouraged productivity. According to salary, if a worker getting more and more salary, I think work will be more and more efficient, work will be more and more. However, he was obvious to the state of reward system could not be the subject of abuse or bias. Many companies perform 6 months or 12 months reviews of their employees. Other firms can be monthly or weekly, and based on their performance figure, they are rewarded with a bonus. Typically, the amount of the bonus is percentage on their annual salary. Bonus will be given on the percentage of salary. If a company decided 20% bonus on puja vacation, that will be calculated on his basic salary. If an employee getting 1 lakh salary, the 20% of basic salary is 20,000, he will get 20,000 as bonus for his extra efficiency or other. And many companies perform, example, a company pays up 20% of an employee salary. Employee X annual salary is 75K. In other words, employee X can as much as 15K annual bonus. Matlab 75 ka 25% hota hai ye 50. Okay. Next. This is anyone can come? Anyone from this side? Anyone? Come? Okay. Stability of tenure of person. Stability. Recognition that long-term employees develop skills that can improve organizational efficiency. It can be explained by Fiala. Believe that when employees stays with an organization for extended periods of time, they develop skills that improve the organization's ability to utilize its resources. Maximum utilize of the resources of the firm. For example, consider employees that grow within a company. Companies are often more willing to hire and promote from within because employees may already possess certain job function, skills and technical knowledge of furthermore, since the employees has already been exposed to the environment and he or she may be more well equipped to come up with the right approaches to handle certain situations. Next, our next Shatar, come, please come and explain this slide with your share with your friends. Come on.
Hi, I'm Sadhana and I'm here to explain the principles of fuel. Now the principle is subordination of individual interests to the common interest.
Right.
First one, employees should understand how their performance affect the performance of the whole organization. No one individual or group is above the organization. Having said that, remember Fayol believe that there needed to exist a harmonious relationship between the organization and its members. In order to ensure that employees were being treated fairly and rewarded for their performance.
The gist of this subordination of individual interest to the common interest, simply.
In this principle, Fayol wanted to state that if the performance of an individual worker is hampered due to some or the other reasons, then the entire organization will be affected. Like if it is not in a proper state, then the production will hamper, the society will hamper, in short, the entire environment will be hampered. Now the example, sports teams like any other business consists of an upper management, executive, like CEO, president, GM, managers, coaches and players, employees. Keep in mind too that in this business some players tend to make more money than some of the other positions above them. Players that are selfish, unwilling to adapt the change to the philosophy set forth by the terms management may find themselves being released or traded.
Thank you. Coming to the next slide. This is a very common point. The spirit big fox. Anyone from this side? Anyone? The spirit big fox? Khadija? Simplify. You may simply just please come. Have you ever explained this point? Explain the cause.
Managers should encourage the development of shared feelings of comradeship,
enthusiasm or devotion to a common cause. Very good.
It comes about by intelligent communication between manager and workers to solve problems and implement solutions. Example, in company, Indian's officer noticed that communication between the company's department and the business unit is lacking. Cohesiveness. The employee knowing that their boss is willing to listen to their opinion can suggest a liaison.
Someone
with experience in both areas of the business he hired to facilitate communication and
what are the use the department? Okay, very
good.
Right. Okay, thanks. Anyone have a question at this point? Explain it with boss. So managers should encourage the development of shared feelings of comradeship enthusiasm or devotion to a common cause. Okay. Next. Conclusion. Anyone? I can. And lastly, conclusion. All in all, administrative managers' theory, such as bureaucracy, informal organizational system, that is applied in today's business industry. Throughout the world, the managers process of Fields 14 principles of management has influenced efficiency in today's business society. The 14 principles effectively encourage the society. And reference, there is a reference books. You can also read these books. George Jem 2009, The Evolution of Management Thought. Firstly, Evolution of Management Thought, most important book, particularly management, pp 38 to 71, page number. It's published in New York, Henry Tata Magazine. Also known to you, Magazine and Arvind.